FactsVerse presents. The easiest trick to remove blackheads and get a glowing face is here. Number 1. Blackheads. Of all the types of acne a person can get, blackheads are often the worst. Not only are blackheads ugly, they're also sometimes hard to get rid of. When you get blackheads, they clog your follicles. They can form on your face, back, chest, neck, arms, shoulders. And when a clog or a plug develops in the opening of a hair follicle in your skin, a blackhead can develop. The clog is an oil called sebum, and there are a few things that cause blackheads. When your body produces too much oil, irritation of the hair follicles when the dead skin cells can't shed on a regular basis, undergoing hormonal changes during the teen years during menstruation and if you're on birth control pills, or taking certain drugs such as lithium, androgens, and corticosteroids. And it can be difficult to get rid of blackheads. Fortunately, the easiest trick to remove a blackhead and getting a glowing face is here, and you're about to learn how to do it. Number 2. What you will need. There are a few things that you're going to need if you're going to use this method to treat your blackheads. This treatment method works so well that you'll probably never have to buy pore strips again. Most of the things you need you'll already have in your home, too. These items include table salt, a face cloth, warm water, and a lemon cut into two halves. Number 3. Open up your pores. Start by using the face cloth and dampen it with warm water. That will open up your pores. Now, unless your pores are opened up enough, you're not going to be able to properly remove the blackheads. Make sure that the water is warm enough. Cold water closes your pores. Warm water opens them up, so be sure the cloth is very warm so it can get your pores open. Number 4. Squeeze your lemon. Once your lemon is cut in half, squeeze just half of the lemon into a bowl. Be sure to squeeze as much juice out as possible. You want all the juice removed from your lemon half. The lemon that you squeeze the juice from, that's going to be your tool. Number 5. Sprinkle the salt. Measure about 1 tablespoon of salt onto the skin of the lemon. Be sure to get it all over the lemon skin, not just in one area. Next, take the other half of the lemon and pour it over the salt. Be sure to cover all of the salt with the lemon juice. Number 6. Scrub your face. Take the lemon skin with the salt and juice and start scrubbing your face. You want to wash your face in a circular motion. This will break up the oils that are inside your pores that caused the blackheads. Be sure to scrub all the areas where you see blackheads. Also, scrub any other areas where you often have blackhead breakouts. Make sure that you stay away from your eyes while scrubbing, though. The last thing you want is to get lemon juice and salt in your eyes. If you get the scrub too close, it's really going to burn your eyes. Scrub those affected areas thoroughly. Number 7. Scrub more than just your face. If you have blackheads on any other part of your body like arms, neck, shoulders, be sure to scrub those areas too. If you have blackheads on your back, you might want to recruit somebody to scrub your back for you. If there are any areas of your body that you can't reach on your own, ask for help. It's the only way you're going to be able to be free of blackheads. Number 8. Wipe off the scrub. After you have thoroughly scrubbed your face, use the warm cloth to wipe off the scrub. If you let the salt and lemon juice sit, it's going to dry out your skin, and that can do more harm than good. You do not want to go from having blackheads to having red, dry, irritated skin. Number 9. Bask in the glow. When you've finished washing off the scrub, take a look at your skin. You should be free of blackheads, and your skin will have a beautiful glow. Number 10. Alternatives. If you're not able to squeeze the amount of lemon juice from the lemon that you need, you could use just lemon juice in a bottle. If you don't want to use salt, you can use white or brown granulated sugar. Either of those has the same exfoliation properties that salt does. Number 11. The dangers of blackheads. Blackheads aren't going to cause you any physical harm. They're not like the moles you find on your body. Moles can sometimes be cancerous. Blackheads never are. However, if you frequently do get blackheads, it can do serious damage to your self-esteem. People who suffer from severe acne, including blackheads, often avoid social situations so people won't see their skin. If you get blackheads frequently, use this method to get rid of them. It's one of the most effective methods, and you won't need to see a doctor to do it. If you're going to use this method, be sure not to use it too often because it can damage your skin. It's best to use this method at max once a week. Number 12. No need to buy expensive products. The best part about this treatment method is that it's very inexpensive. The lemon or lemon juice will cost you only about a dollar or two. The salt will cost way under a dollar. Compared to the expensive medications on the market, even those pore strips, this method is a whole lot cheaper. Anybody on a budget can afford to use this treatment. And best of all, it's incredibly effective. If you keep up with this treatment every week, there's a good chance that your blackhead problem will be a thing of the past. Subscribe for more!